Let's go!
My family loves watching movies on DVD, but we're not always at home to watch them. With digital copy, it's really easy to take our favorite Fox movies anywhere we go. It takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop, so I can go wherever I want. You can also put your movies on your iPod, so I can watch them whenever I want. At the beach, or on long car trips, or hanging out with friends. Fox DVDs with digital copy.
Simple.
Fast. Portable.
You Jake Sully?
I'd like to talk to you about a fresh start on a new world. You'd be making a difference.
I became a Marine for the hardship. I told myself I can pass any test a man can pass. All I ever wanted was a single thing worth fighting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are not in Kansas anymore. You are on Pandora.
You should see your faces.
Out there beyond that fence, we have an indigenous population called the Na'vi.
This is why we're here. Because this little gray rock sells for 20 million a kilo.
Their village happens to be resting on the richest deposit, and they need to relocate. You're supposed to be finding a diplomatic solution.
The concept is to drive these remotely controlled bodies called avatars. They're grown from human DNA mixed with DNA of the natives.
Marine in an avatar body. That's a potent mix.
You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs, Ben. Your real legs.
Yes, sir.
Looks like you. This is your avatar.
Just relax and let your mind go blank. It shouldn't be hard for you.
I want you to learn from the inside. I want you to gain their trust.
You should not be here. Go back. All this is your fault.
I need your help. Outstanding.
Haven't gotten lost in the woods, have you?
Do you forget what team you're playing for? Strong prey on the weak, and nobody does a thing.
You've got 1 hour.
You knew this would happen?
Everything changed. Jake, it's crazy here. Quaritch has taken over. He's ruling.
Well, I guess we better stop him.
Send us a message that they can take whatever they want, but we will send them a message
that this is our land.
Fans are just begging for a visit from the Tooth Fairy.
Meet Derek Thompson.
Oh, what a hit!
He doesn't believe in fair play.
Meet the future of our franchise.
Yeah, is there an old-timers game today?
One day I'm going to play hockey in the big leagues just like you.
Here's the deal, Gabe. Lower your expectations.
And he doesn't believe in fairy tales.
My tooth is gone. Wait, there's no money.
Tess, let's just get this out of the way. There's no such thing as...
No! Here it is.
But he's about to receive...
Mr. Thompson, you, sir, are guilty of killing dreams.
The ultimate penalty.
You are hereby ordered to serve time as a tooth fairy.
Now, the meanest man in hockey.
Raise your right hand. I swear to perform the duties of a tooth fairy.
Is about to discover.
Get him into flying school.
Oh, you better not know anything. Put me down!
In order to succeed.
Shrinking paste. Invisibility spray.
Nice.
You have to believe.
Cataway. This thing will come in very handy.
You're not exactly embracing the Tooth Fairy spirit.
Are you kidding me?
I'm embracing it, all right.
But I'm doing it. My way.
Just here for the tooth, sir. Just a tooth.
You can't handle the tooth.
Who are you?
I'm the Tooth Fairy. Oh, yeah.
This.
Can I get a little help here?
Hey, good luck out there, buddy.
Okay.
Get ready to believe in magic.
You might just be the worst tooth fairy ever.
It's like your brain is in a penalty box.
And let your imagination.
Where's your car?
No car. Let's go.
Take flight. Dwayne Johnson, Ashley Judd, Billy Crystal, and Julie Andrews. Tooth Fairy.
Amnesia dust.
All right, come on.
That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Amnesia dust. That's how it works.
That's how what works?
Never gets old.
Marley and me, the terrible twos. Get ready for the world's worst dog. In an all-new adventure with more fun, more mischief, and even more Marley. Marley and Me, The Terrible Twos, coming soon to Blu-ray and DVD.
And so it begins.
Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo!
Should we dance?
Ha! Woo!
His life is fantastic.
Pure wild animal craziness.
His life is fantastic.
If what I think is happening is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors. Not so fantastic.
This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in his valley.
What was that?
They're digging us out.
But they're about to discover.
Oh, Foxy, is help on the way?
He's one fox.
I've got an idea.
You can't out-fox.
Mole, what do you got?
I can see in the dark.
We can use that rabbit. I'm fast.
Badger.
Demolitions expert.
What?
Since when?
Here, put these bandit hats on.
I don't have a bandit hat,
but I modified this tube sock.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
The only security is if old hunting beagle laced some blueberries with sleeping powder. Beagles love blueberries.
A titanium card.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
I can fight my own fight.
No, you can't.
I guess we should start doing something, right?
Let's see some hustle. Yeah!
Woo!
Forget Super. That was close, Rat.
Be careful.
Oh, I'm as careful as I... Ignore Incredible.
I can fit through there. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I'm little.
It's all about... Fantastic.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
What's this lightning bolt?
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I have a phobia of that.